let's do some final adjustments. I think the shadows on the bottom interfere a bit with the readability of the author's name, so I will lighten these shadows up a bit. I copy the dodge layer. I right-click on the copy and choose Add Layer Mask. I select black and press Enter. I set the blending mode to Screen. I press B to select the brush and set the brush size to 300. Because the brush is also magnetic in GIMP, I go to View and uncheck both Snap to Guides and Snap to Canvas Edges for a moment. Now I can freely paint over the dark areas at the edges. I think the result has become a bit greenish. To adjust the content of the layer, I click on the content thumbnail, which will now show a white border. I open Hue Saturation. To go from green to yellow and red, I drag the Hue slider to the left. I will also increase the lightness a bit and desaturate. I click on OK. I think it's an improvement. To make the author's name stand out more and to give it more contrast, I will put a lighter box behind the name. I make a new layer. I press M to select the rectangle tool and drag a box around the text. I zoom in a bit and adjust the selection. I could round the corners, but I will leave the corners sharp. I fill the selection with white by pressing Alt Backspace. I press Ctrl D to deselect. I lower the opacity to 10%. I select the Move tool and click on the canvas. With my arrow keys, I fine-tune the placement of the box. I would like the box to be a little bit wider. I alt-click on the layer to get a selection from it and press M to select the rectangle tool. I click inside the selection to make it adjustable again. I drag the sides out. Now I fill the selection with white by pressing Alt Backspace. I also would like to give the text on top a little bit glow. I make a new layer and place it under the text layer. I alt-click on the text layer and press Alt Backspace to fill the selection with white. I press Ctrl D to deselect. I press Ctrl 1 to get a 100% view. I go to Filters, Blur, Gaussian Blur. I set the layer blend mode to overlay. To make the glow a bit stronger, I duplicate the glow layer and reduce the opacity to adjust the strength of the glow. I would like to have some leaves at the top, like we see above the deer. Below the dodge layer, I create a new layer and call it Leaves. I set the blend mode to multiply. I press B to select the brush. In the tool options, I click on the brush icon. I click on the View as List icon. I drag the scroll bar to the bottom and select Texture Hose 1. I set the size to about 400 and the opacity to about 20%. I press X to switch the fore and background color. Now, with black, I paint around the text at the edge. I also would like to add a bit of a vignette effect, making the edges a bit darker than the inside of the document. I create a new layer and set the blend mode to multiply. I select a soft brush. I set the brush size to about 700 and the opacity to 5%. Now I will darken the right edge a bit. Our ebook cover is finished.